The city and county of Honolulu is closer to solving a parking problem near a popular tourist spot. We first told you earlier this week that the paid parking lot next to the Honolulu Zoo is now free after a major parking vendor went bankrupt. While free parking in Waikiki does not sound like a bad thing, we've received complaints from residents who say drivers are taking advantage. Brent Ramadna joins us with more. Brent?
Joe, the parking lot next to the Honolulu Zoo is a popular place to park in Waikiki. But while free is good, there are some concerns with how people are using the lot now that you don't have to pay.
Patience is a must when it comes to looking for parking in Waikiki. Once a spot opens up, you drive in and it's a pretty good feeling. And an even better feeling once you find out that it's free.
When I came in here last night to visit and there was free parking, I was a little shocked because it was nice.
It's free because the parking lot vendor who managed the lot next to the Honolulu Zoo went bankrupt on April 17th. The parking meters owned by Moana Parking Management were then shut down.
Free parking here in Hawaii is always wonderful, but it can be a problem. It does have its downfalls, yeah.
We were told by a viewer some people are now abusing their parking privileges, and where someone once might have parked for a few hours, they're now leaving their cars in the lot all night. People I spoke with also see why this is a concern.
There's cars that have been here for 3 or 4 days, and I can see why that would become a problem.
Right now, the parking here in the Honolulu Zoo is free, and there's no vendor supervising the lot. But at the end of the week, the city says they'll have a new vendor and things will change.
Here's what the city told me. Right now, proposals are being accepted until Friday. The city will review them this weekend. The city hopes the new vendor will start operations by the end of next week.
You know, the kids love the zoo, but if people came on the weekend and you have residents parked here, you know, for the Sunday, Saturday, where are they going to park? Then the kids have to, you know, walk further, and that may deter business at the zoo.
The parking meters have been disabled since the company went out of business, and we will be following up and let you know when the new changes are made. Brent Ramadne, KCHON 2 News.